It looks like the same amount of people are still on the boat, so that's a good thing.
What's going on, guys? We are back down the shore house and we are taking the one and only fountain out on the ride. So we're almost back down in the water.
They're only 500 horsepower?
That's it, Jeff.
I thought they were more.
Last 2 weeks ago, I wasn't going to look at a house. I turned at the wrong turn. I know I lied. I'm sorry. I feel so guilty.
Jump right the fuck off.
Jeff took off ahead of us. I don't know if you guys remember in the video, the last boating video.
This wasn't there.
Right. This boat wasn't
almost
there. And all of a sudden, he's coming out of that side lagoon. And we're like, what the hell is he doing? And he's like, oh, we're looking at a house for sale down there. And I believed him until just recently.
Here comes the crew, the final night. Well, not the final night, but the end of a long weekend. Looks like the same amount of people are still on the boat, so that's a good thing.
You know how to turn the hose on, Dominic?
He knows how to turn other hose on.
Yes.
Corey!
That was hard to find, brother. I got you. It's in my pocket.
And that's it. Everything is still in one piece.